like spending time with kids. Now please tell me, while teaching your kids, what you can learn from kids? What you can learn from kids? How to learn the things and be
responsible.
Why do you want to teach only kids, only primary teacher, not big? Why? Why not big students? Now you are teaching young, not big. Okay. Now Sandhya, please tell me what makes you angry in your life? What makes you angry? Angry? You feel angry. Why? Never feel angry. So you will not beat students?
No,
sir. Are you sure?
No.
Maybe you are very frustrated, angry.
No,
you are beating children.
No, sir. Because first time children are understanding.
First you will understand and make them understand.
Yes.
Okay. Now please tell me, if you see one student is crying in the class, now what will you do? What if they are coming late? If they are coming late, then how will you solve this problem? Coming late?
How will you late? So, first time is
punished. You will punish if they are late.
No, first time is no punish and second and third time is punished.
First time you will no punish. Good. As a teacher, we need to be strict sometimes. Yes. Good job. Now please tell me, why do you want to work with our school? Why do you want to work with our school? We have so many schools. Why our school?
Or
Okay. Now please tell me, you live very far, you live in Malanpur. How will you come every day to Malanpur? Do you come by bus? Now please tell me the last question. Tell me your three positive qualities.